Hey, this is Sean at DPC Technology, and today we're gonna be reviewing the UA Rescue. We're gonna set that up on our office here. We have the Unifi Access system, and then we have that integrated into UID. We have the doors set up, but if we have some sort of error or issue and the door stays locked, we're all locked out of the office and we might have to break in to get in. That's what the rescue comes in for. That way, in case there's an issue, we plug the key in, boom, it shorts it out, and we can open the door again. You have your normally closed, normally open, and COM ports. And on the other side is the key. Then you got a little cover for it, so it looks nice and neat. It doesn't look like you even have a key in the front door. Ready to go look at the door and see what that looks like and try to mock it up to get it in place. Okay, so as you can see, we got our hole here. This is where the red and black wires, I ran these out when I first was doing a remodel of the building. So I've already got it ready for me. The only thing I'm gonna have to do now is, as you can see, this is a little bit bigger than my hole is for the wire, so I'm gonna have to drill into the masonry, core that out so that we can mount this in. You can see there's two screw holes on here, so we're gonna mount it either side into the brick there. So if I have to drill it just right, otherwise it's too big and then I can't mount to the brick. I don't think I have the bit for this. That's the only masonry one I have too. So I really have to just go to Lowe's and get another one. Okay, after a trip to Lowe's, I picked up a carbide tipped drill bit so that I can hollow out this hole a little bit bigger so we can fit our key switch into it. Now this is the annoying part, is getting it first started because it's a little sketchy and it's gonna run on me. We'll see how I do on this here. Okay, looks pretty good. Twist up my cable. Okay, it's not deep enough, but I need to take this out a little bit. I wonder if I can get it out. Nah. So close. There you go. That'll work. Switching out to the just the skinny one. That'll be for the holes for the screws on either side. This old school drill over here. Locked in with a key. And then I need a pen to mark my holes. Here's hoping that's not too close to it, that I don't drill it out. It's a little bit sketchy. Drywall things. Okay, take my wire, put that a little bit. Okay, so this one wire has the red and black. So this will be going into our normally closed side of it and then the common side. And that runs right up to our access panel. And then when you push the button, it unlocks the door, or turn the key. Okay, so I believe this, our door is always closed, so normally closed and common. They're pretty easy, you just push a little tab down and they slide right in. I gotta go up top now and I think I have to wire it in. Do the same thing I did here, just splice the wires, put it into the connection ports on the UI access panel. Probably it, it's the only one that I left. Okay. Okay, so we're in. Time to test it and see what we can do. See if that worked. Doesn't even lock right now, so let me see if I switch the
connection on it, see if that fixes that. I'm switching this from normally closed to normally open, because right now the door is stuck open when I connect it to this. I want to see if I switch that to the opposite, if that'll make the door stay closed. Try that out. There we go. Okay, so we're closed again. So then I'm gonna grab the key and test it out and see if when I turn the key, if that opens the door. Okay, so door is closed, magnets magnetized. See if we turn the key. And now we're open. Boom, did it. Now I'm just gonna finish the last little touches, put the screws on, put the cap on. That's our Unifi Access System failover. So in case we have an issue, we just come up with the key, pop the little plate off, and boom, we're now unlocked. So it's a pretty good system just in case, you know, we get locked out of the building. We don't have to break through the window. Also, let me know in the comments if there's anything else you suggest that we can do around the office here. I love doing all this stuff. It's really fun to just drill holes in walls and mount random cameras and things. So if you guys have any ideas, let us know in the comments below. We'll make sure to follow up on that. And if we like the idea, we'll probably make a video of it.